acquaintance be forgot, and all acquaintance are forgot.
Year. Well, I guess it's not technically the new year, but it will be in a few days.
And
this is our last episode of the year.
That's crazy.
That is
wow,
wild.
That's weird. We've done so many episodes. Number one, let's just
You're
think
right.
about that.
Yeah, a lot of episodes. It's been a crazy year.
Yeah.
A lot has happened this year.
It's kind of been documented too with this whole entire year on Superfruit.
I know, that's
wild.
Cool.
We can watch this back when we're old and ugly. Well, we'll never be ugly, but
You're
we're
right.
old.
I know, I always think that.
And by then we'll probably be at least 120 because technology will be advancing. I don't know, I'm getting off track.
So we're going to do two things today. One, we're going to very quickly reflect on everything that has happened to the two of us
okay.
this year. So we wrote and recorded an original album. We performed at the ESPN Super Bowl party. We performed at the Clive Davis pre-Grammy party. We went to the Grammys. We won a Grammy.
Wild.
We went to the Billboard Awards. We partied with Taylor Swift.
Oh my God, we did.
We went to the Country Music Awards.
Uh-huh.
We sang Elvira at it.
We did Country Christmas. We performed alongside Jennifer Nettles.
We performed at the AMAs, the Star Wars medley. We partied with Justin Timberlake.
We met Justin Bieber.
We filmed a documentary and released it and had a premiere.
It.
We did a video for Can't Sleep Love, Where Are You Now, Sing, Joy to the World, The First Noel. We did a Michael Jackson medley.
Cheerleader.
We traveled to dozens of different countries.
Mm-hmm. We were in Pitch Perfect 2.
We were in a movie.
We performed Fallon. We were on the Today Show. We were on The Muppets.
We're on Watch What Happens Live.
We're doing
Dick Clark's
New Year's Rockin' Eve. We did Charlie Brown. We were on a commercial.
For Macy's.
Oh, we toured with Kelly Clarkson. That's
oh
a big
my God,
one.
The Queen.
The Queen.
Our song was used for the Empire State Building light show.
Our song was used for a Fiat commercial.
We did a photo shoot for a billboard spread. We probably did over 300 press interviews. We had a number one album on Billboard. We went platinum in Canada.
We went gold in Japan.
We hit 9 million subscribers on the PDX channel, and we're at like 1.8
That's
on
wild.
Superfruit. And we released 51, maybe 50 Superfruit videos.
That's a lot.
It was the busiest year of our life.
It definitely was.
And it was amazing. And thank you guys for being a part of that journey. It's been so amazing. We love you, and we could not have done any of it without you.
That's the truth. And now onto resolutions. I mean, I feel like I have just a couple general ones. Nothing too serious.
Yeah, I just have a few New Year's resolutions.
My first one, I know, is that I want to write more original music.
Oh my gosh, I have that on mine too.
Really?
Write more music consistently.
Yeah, consistently.
Mm-hmm. I kind of want to like develop more hobbies. I
always Me too!
I feel like the sense of guilt sometimes when I'm like consuming or watching something and I just listening to Serial, I've been like, oh my gosh, it's so fun to like listen to something and like do something fun and relax and de-stress.
Oh, another one is don't be so cautious, say yes to more things. There's always that like when everybody else is on board and I'm like, I don't know. I'm so cautious about things, I feel like you know
that to me. Maybe a little, sometimes, but you're always down.
Yeah, true.
Sometimes you're resistant, but you never say, no, I'm not gonna do that.
That's true. That makes me feel good.
Recently, I've been thinking I wanna just be less stressed. I wanna like develop the like mental strength to just realize that everything's happening and it's fine and not to stress myself out. I put more stress on myself. I wanna work out more and I wanna get up earlier. We'll see if that happens. So yeah, in the description box below, tell us some of your resolutions, and maybe we can all fail at them together.
Yeah, aw, that's
I'm just
spirit.
Kidding, I'm just kidding. 2016 is going to be amazing. It's gonna be an adventure.
I have a good feeling about it, actually.
I have a really good feeling about it,
A really positive feeling. I hope you guys do, too. It's gonna be a really good year. This year was amazing.
Love you guys, and we'll see you next year.
Next year. Goodbye.
It's for all acquaintance be for all acquaintance be for
I think so.
And Auld Lang Syne.
And Auld Lang Syne. Are you no?
And
no, Auld Lang Syne's the fourth line.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. We just sing songs, baby. We don't write them.